Hey, Statesman Nation, it's AJ Helgeson, and I'm here with Moussa and Ndiaye from the William Penn men's soccer team. Moussa, so after that tough loss last week in overtime, what are you doing personally to advance?
Personally, I've been practicing on stuff I've been missing, like on my shooting, getting better. That game went overtime, so it was a long game, so working on stamina, getting better so we can play those long 120-minute games. Just eating better, that also helps in, you know, when you're going in the heat and it's a long game. So all that staying hydrated, stretching more, is everything necessary to, you know, we're learning from our mistakes.
Sure, and then what about the whole team?
We've been getting here a little earlier before practice, doing shooting drills for some of the strikers. The defenders have been doing footwork, everybody getting together. Some of the drills are ran by the players themselves, not even the coaches, so we're all trying to get ourselves better. So it's learning from our losses and getting better for the rest of the season.
All right. Thank you, Mr.
No problem. See you. You good?